गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे इन एनवायरमेंटल स्टडीज पार्ट वन वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न चैप्टर नंबर 15 कम्युनिकेशन एंड मास मीडिया. सो व्हाट डज कम्युनिकेशन मीन्स? कम्युनिकेशन मीन्स द इम्पार्टिंग और एक्सचेंजिंग इन्फॉर्मेशन बाय राइटिंग, स्पीकिंग और यूजिंग सम अदर मीडियम. एंड मास मीडिया मीन्स the means of communication which we use to reach large numbers of people in short time. For example, television, radio, newspaper or internet. We watch TV programs on many different channels. Where do they come from? Or we talk to others on our mobile phones. What makes communication on a mobile phone possible? In the first chapter, we learnt about launching of spacecraft and artificial satellites. Artificial satellites are used in modern methods of communication. The signals are delivered by quickly from one point to another. For example, we can watch the live telecast of any event going on in any part of the world. For example, football or cricket matches. With the help of mobile phones, we can directly talk to people in other countries. The president or prime minister can address the entire nation at the same time over the radio or TV. We receive messages or information through TV or television, internet or radio, and this is possible because of satellite. Satellite sends all messages to us, and the exchange of information is called communication. Information broadcast is also a part of communication. Information is useful for constructing knowledge. Now let us learn about advantages of telecommunication and mass media. We can easily contact people far away from us. The time and effort spent in exchanging information can be saved. They help to raise awareness about issues such as the environmental balance, gender equality, and cleanliness. Fourth one is, people can be forewarned about natural disasters like storms, tsunamis, floods, etc. They build awareness about health, educational facilities, good things happening in society, etc. Sixth one is, they help in successful implementation of government schemes launched for the benefit of people. Awareness can be raised about matters related to food, clothes, shelter, education and health. This improves people's way of life. Mass media help in the expansion of trade and industry. There are some disadvantages of telecommunication devices. They are excessive use of television, computer or mobile phones causes disorders of the eyes, ears and back. Psychological disorders and isolation etc. are also possible. Second one is, we get all sorts of information through television channels and the internet. There are instances of this information being misused to disturb the peace and order in society. And the third one is, time spent on watching television leads to the neglect of outdoor sports and physical fitness. This has an adverse effect on physical health also. So dear children, always remember, telecommunication devices should be used properly and sensibly. we must be careful not to use them excessively. Thank you.